excited to be here. We are here for the Ubuntu Awards, which is really about recognizing people who are building brand South Africa and doing excellently in doing so. It is a heartwarming evening, and it is about role modeling, but also about encouraging South Africans to build South Africa.
Yeah, it's really just been a blessing to me. It really humbles me knowing how much my country's been supporting me, just me simply chasing my dreams and trying to accomplish as much as I can as an athlete. And yeah, I'm being awarded for that. It's really humbling hearing people say how proud they are of me, and it gives me that extra motivation as well.
I don't take it as a personal award, like I said on stage, you know, it's something I've become because I come from South Africa and from the people of South Africa who throughout the centuries have demonstrated a major excellence in the field of music. And I was bewitched with music when I was a little kid, an infant, and I was lucky to be in a country like South Africa where there was so much to draw from. And I couldn't have been what I am today. If I'd come from Japan, I would be maybe a great sushi chef. But here we cook music, and then I was very fortunate. That's why I said this belongs to the people of South Africa, because without them, I wouldn't have been anything.